वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस आप उर्मिला देवी पीजी कॉलेज टुडे कंसीडर्ड बीएससी सेकंड ईयर सिलेबस एंड आर्टिकल कंसीडर्ड हर्मिशियन एंड स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स सो राइट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ हर्मिशियन एंड स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स ए स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स कैपिटल ए इज डिनोटेड बाई ए आई जे एलिमेंट्स इज कॉल्ड टू बी is called to be Hermitian of the ijth element of A matrix A. This is definition of Hermitian matrix. The definition of Hermitian matrix is A square matrix. Here, important notice that any matrix will be Hermitian matrix. First condition of that is that matrix must be square matrix, only square matrix. So A square matrix capital A, whose elements are denoted by small a, is called to be Hermitian. Of ijth type element of matrix capital A is equal to the conjugate complex of jth element of matrix capital A. Here it is clear that a Hermitian matrix is obtained by first it is very important notice that given matrix should be a square matrix so that if denoted by capital A, then first calculate to the transpose of the square matrix, after then calculate to the conjugate of given matrix capital A dash, means transpose, after then conjugate of the transpose of the given matrix capital A. It is not necessary that, but is you can show by the first calculate the conjugate of the given square matrix, after then taking transpose of the matrix. Okay, so that matrix if is equal to given matrix, then given matrix is called Hermitian matrix. Here I want to complete to this definition, means that is if aij is equal to, means here you can write as transpose of aij and conjugate is equal to aij, means given matrix write in the symbol form a dash transpose is equal to a. Here a dash conjugate means conjugate of a after then transpose, or first transpose of matrix capital A after then taken conjugate. So if conjugate this value is equal to given matrix, it is also denoted by denoted by a theta is equal to a, then square matrix capital A is called Hermitian matrix. Hermitian matrix is called Hermitian matrix. So for Hermitian of any given square matrix is very important point is that A theta is equal to A, where A theta is the conjugate of given matrix after then transpose, or first taking transpose of the given matrix after then taking conjugate. So it is important definition of the Hermitian matrix. I want to take some examples. Suppose that example is matrix A is equal to, write to the example, means question, matrix A is equal to A B plus I C B minus I C plus into D. Suppose that consider an square matrix, matrix A, whose first row is A, B plus IC, the value of where the value of I is equal to minus 1, under root of minus 1, you know that about this. And second row is B minus IC and small d, here A, B, C, D are real numbers, so right here, and a small a, B, C, D are real numbers, real numbers. In this square matrix of 2 by 2 type, A, B, C, D are real numbers and the value of I is equal to under root minus 1. So our aim that conjugate Hermitian of this matrix means so that this matrix is Hermitian matrix. Okay. So according by definition, first calculate the value of A theta, for which it is implied that conjugate transpose of A, write the first transpose of A. Means according by definition of transpose of any matrix, first row, write in first column A, B plus I, C. And second row, write in second column B minus I, C, D. Each transpose of the given square matrix capital A, you know that about definition of transpose of given matrix. So according by definition of transpose of matrix, first row write in first column, second row write in second column. After then calculate its transpose value. So its conjugate value means transpose of conjugate is equal to, write conjugate of each element. You know that conjugate of any real number is a real number, conjugate of complex number is changed by small I only, positive negative by. So conjugate of A, conjugate of B minus IC, and conjugate of B plus IC and D. Conjugate of real number always real number, but conjugate of any complex number only changed by sign of positive negative, so is equal to A, B plus IC and B minus IC and D is the conjugate of B plus IC is equal to B plus IC, conjugate of complex number B plus IC is equal to B minus IC, and D is real, so only write D same as, and A is also real, so write A same as. So this is denoted by A theta. It is implied that A theta is equal to A, B plus IC, B minus IC and D. You know that here given matrix A, A, B plus IC, A, B plus IC, B minus IC, B minus IC and D. So this matrix is matrix, given matrix, write A. It is implied that A theta is equal to given matrix A. This is definition of the Hermitian matrix of any square matrix. So it is clear that given matrix capital A is Hermitian matrix. It is implied that given matrix capital A is a Hermitian matrix. Given matrix is a Hermitian matrix. So second point is, this is the first one, and second point is, this is second point. In the second point, I want to give definition of the skew Hermitian matrix. So write to the definition of skew Hermitian matrix. Write to second definition of Hermitian matrix, skew Hermitian matrix. Skew Hermitian matrix, A square matrix capital A. So very necessary point, मैट्रिक्स शुड बी स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स फॉर स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स. सो ए इज स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड टू बी स्क्यू हर्मिशियन ऑफ आई जे एस एलिमेंट ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स कैपिटल ए इज इक्वल टू द कंजुगेट कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑफ द जे आई एस एलिमेंट ऑफ ए मीन्स ऑफ माइनस ए दैट इज ए आई जे कंजुगेट कंजुगेट एंड ट्रांसपोज और ट्रांसपोज आफ्टर देन कंजुगेट इज इक्वल टू माइनस टाइम ऑफ गिवेन ओरिजिनल मैट्रिक्स एलिमेंट. सो टोटल डेफिनेशन सो दैट इफ यू कैलकुलेट टू द ट्रांसपोज आफ्टर देन कंजुगेट देन न्यू डेवलप्ड मैट्रिक्स मस्ट बी इक्वल टू द गिवेन स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स देन गिवेन स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स. ओके आई वॉन्ट टू सम एग्जाम्पल्स विच आर स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स राइट टू द एग्जाम्पल इफ मैट्रिक्स कैपिटल ए इज इक्वल टू एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस आई 3 + 4i माइनस 3 + 4i एंड 0. हेयर कंसिडर एन स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स ऑफ 2x2 ऑर्डर 2x2 ऑर्डर यू नो दैट i इज कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर 3 + 4i कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर 3 - 3 + 4i कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर 0 इज रियल नंबर. हेयर सो दैट दिस इज हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स. सो फॉर दिस फर्स्ट कैलकुलेट to the value of transpose of A after then conjugate of the given matrix A which is denoted by A theta. So it is implied that A dash means transpose of the given matrix capital A. According by transpose rules of the matrix first row write in first column minus I 3 + 4i and second row write second column minus 3 + 4i and 0. This is transpose of the given matrix capital A and according by definition find the conjugate of the transpose matrix means conjugate of the transpose matrix which is denoted by A theta. So conjugate of transpose matrix is equal to taken conjugate value of each complex number minus I conjugate form minus 3 + 4i complex number in conjugate form 3 + 4i conjugate form and 0. You know that conjugate of any complex number minus I its conjugate is plus i conjugate of complex number minus 3 + 4i is equal to minus 3 - 4i and conjugate of 3 + 4i is equal to 3 - 4i and conjugate of 0 is equal to 0. 0 is a real number. So conjugate of transpose of given matrix which is denoted by A theta is equal to I minus 3 - 4i 3 + 4i. So we are right A theta is equal to I minus 3 - 4i I minus 3 - 4i 3 - 4i 0. From here given square matrix capital A is this. First taking transpose of the given square matrix means matrix capital A which is equal to this. After then taking conjugate of matrix A dash means taking conjugate of each element of the matrix. So by definition of conjugate of complex numbers, conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I, conjugate of minus 3 + 4i is equal to minus 3 - 4i and conjugate of 3 + 4i is equal to 3 - 4i and 0 conjugate is 0. By definition of A theta, this is A theta, so denoted by A theta is equal to this. Here if we are taking negative sign from outside the matrix, then we are taking negative sign from the matrix, then I change by minus I, minus 3 - 4i change by 3 + 4i एंड 3 माइनस फोर आई चेंज बाय माइनस 3 प्लस फोर आई इज माइनस जीरो मीन्स जीरो हियर जीरो इज न्यूट्रल पॉइंट सो फ्रॉम ए मैट्रिक्स फ्रॉम ए दिस इज टोटल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ दिस सो इज इक्वल टू मैट्रिक्स ए एंड माइनस ए इट इज इम्प्लाइड दैट ए थीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस ए विच इज डेफिनेशन ऑफ द हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स सो इट इज इम्प्लाइड दैट गिवन मैट्रिक्स ए इज ए स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स इन स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स इट इज सफिशिएंट प्रूव दैट ए थीटा इज इक्वल टू माइनस ए देन मैट्रिक्स गिवन स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स विल बी स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स सो आफ्टर दिस टू डेफिनेशंस आई वांट टू कंटेन सम क्वेश्चंस विच आर रिलेटेड फ्रॉम दिस टू डेफिनेशंस स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स एंड हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स सो प्लीज ऐड टू सम क्वेश्चंस विच आर रिलेटेड फ्रॉम दिस Students, before discuss to the questions which are related from the SQ Hermitian and Hermitian matrix, I want to define a definition of the unitary matrix, definition of the unitary matrix, and also give an examples which are related on the unitary matrix. So, a square matrix here, square matrix. Notice that a square matrix is called to be unitary matrix if A theta into A is equal to identity matrix where A theta you know that what is A theta is the conjugate after then transpose or transpose after then conjugate of the given square matrix okay so first here taken an example if suppose that a square matrix is capital A is equal to 1 by under root 2 times of matrix first row is 1 I second row is minus I minus 1 so according by definition calculate to the value of a theta means here you know that a theta here a theta is equal to first taken transpose of given square matrix after then taking conjugate of the transpose matrix that is called A theta matrix okay so first write A dash means transpose of the given square matrix is equal to 1 by under root 2 and first row write in first column and second row write in second column minus I minus 1 okay after this find the its conjugate means conjugate of transpose matrix so here write a dash is equal to 1 by 2 under root 1 by 2 and 1 conjugate of I conjugate of I minus 1 conjugate of 1 minus 1 you know that conjugate of real number is equal to real number same as real number so here it is implied that a dash transpose is equal to 1 by under root 2 in bracket 1 conjugate of 1 is equal to 1 conjugate of I is equal to minus I is equal to plus I conjugate of I is equal to minus I and conjugate of minus 1 is minus 1 here note that conjugate of I is equal to conjugate of plus I is equal to minus I conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I is very important point conjugate of small I here if plus, so negative and conjugate of negative is equal to plus, where you know that I is equal to under root minus 1. So remain to this all time learn and taken in mind, conjugate of I is equal to minus I and conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I. So you can change total conjugates of the complex numbers. So A dash conjugate is equal to this. This is denoted by A theta. You know that A theta is equal to 1 by under root 2 in bracket 1 I minus I and minus 1. Okay. According by definition, calculate the value of A theta A, multiplication of matrix A theta with matrix given matrix capital A. So A theta into A is equal to putting the value of A theta 1 by under root 2 and A theta is equal to 1 I minus 1 into 1 by under root 2 times of given matrix capital A. Here given matrix capital A is 1 I minus 1. One time revised to this. A theta is equal to 1 by under root 2, 1 I minus I minus 1 minus I minus 1. And given matrix capital A is equal to 1 by under root 2 times of 1 I minus I minus I minus 1 minus 1. So multiply to this 1 by under root 2 with under root 2 is equal to 1 by 2, and here write 1 by 2 because under root and under root multiply from each other is equal to 2, and taken in second bracket 1 I minus 1 and 1 I minus 1. Taking multiplication of these two matrix is equal to first row, first column, so 1 into 1 is equal to 1, 1 by 2 times 1, 1 into 1 is equal to 1 and I into minus I is equal to minus I square, so here write minus I square, and taking first row, second column, so 1 multiply with I is equal to I, and I multiply with minus I is equal to minus I. Same as taking second row, multiply of second row with first row, minus I multiply with 1 is equal to minus I. Okay. And minus 1 multiply with I is equal to plus I. At last, multiply of second row with second column, I with I is equal to I square minus I square. And minus multiply with minus is equal to plus 1. Plus 1 is equal to 1 by 2 times of I square is equal to minus 1. So 1 plus 1, 0. Cancel from each other, 0. I square plus 1, 1. Here, notice that I square is equal to minus 1. So putting I square is equal to minus 1. I square is equal to minus 1. This is cancelled from each other due to positive negative sign. Here also positive negative sign is reason. So is equal to 1 by 2. 2, 0, 0, 2. 2 taken from the bracket and cancels from each other. And 1, 0, 0, 1 is also equal to identity matrix. It is implied that A theta is equal to identity, it is implied that A is unitary matrix. So it's clear that in the unitary matrix, according by definition, first given that N is square matrix, so you first calculate to the transpose of the matrix, after then calculate to the conjugate of the matrix, and applying to the rule, conjugate of I is equal to minus I, conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I, and putting the values of I square is equal to minus 1 where necessary. So the value of a dash conjugate is denoted by a theta, so a theta is completed. Okay, now according by definition, find the multiplication of a theta and given matrix. Here write a theta and given matrix in multiplication form and multiply to this according by multiplication of the matrices. You know that about multiplication of matrices. So, and putting the value of I square minus 1 after simplification is equal to 1, 0, 0, 1, which is identity matrix. So, it's denoted by capital I. It is complete solution give to us a theta A is equal to capital I, which is definition of unitary matrix. Therefore, capital A given square matrix is a unitary matrix. Now consider some also questions which are dependent on the Hermitian matrix, skew Hermitian matrix, and also unitary matrix. So friends, write two questions. Write the question first so that the matrix I 3+2i -2 -i (0, 3-4i, 2-i, 2-i, -3, -4i, -3, -4i, -2i, 3x3 order matrix, I 3+2i, -2 -i, 3+2i, -3. Write minus, -3+2i, 0, 3-4i, 3-4i, 2-i, -3, -4i, -3, -4i, -2i. Each is skew Hermitian. Each is skew Hermitian. Matrix. So in the question, given that a square matrix of 3x3 order whose elements are I 3+2i, -2 -i, -3+2i in second row, 0, 3-4i at last third row, 2-i, -3 -4i, -2i. So in the matrix given three rows and three columns means matrix is 3x3 square matrix is skew Hermitian. Prove that. So you know that definition by the skew Hermitian matrix, any square matrix is skew Hermitian matrix if A theta is equal to minus time of given matrix capital A. So here write solution given matrix H capital A which is equal to I 3+2i -2 -i -3+2i 0 3-4i 2-i -3 -4i -2i is square matrix of 3x3 order. According by definition of the skew Hermitian matrix, capital A given matrix is skew Hermitian matrix if you can prove that A theta is equal to minus A. So first find to the value of A theta. You know that what is A theta. A theta is equal to transpose of the given matrix after then taking conjugate of the matrix. So matrix A dash A conjugate is denoted by A theta. For this, first calculate the transpose of the given matrix A. So it is implied that A dash is equal to I in A dash means transpose of the given matrix. Write first row in first column, first row in first column. First row is I 3 plus 2i, I 3 plus 2i minus 2 minus i, minus 2 minus i. Okay. And second row, write in second column, minus 3 plus 2i, minus 3 plus 2i, 0, 3 minus 4i, 3 minus 4i. At last, third row, write in the third column, means 2 minus i, minus 3, minus 4i, minus 3, minus 4i, minus 2i. 3 by 3 order matrix is denoted by A dash, means transpose of the given matrix. First row, write in first column, I, 3 plus 2i, minus 2, minus i. Second row, write in second column, minus 3 plus 2i, 0, 0, 3 minus 4i, 3 minus 4i. And third row, write in third column, 2 minus i, minus 3, minus 4i, minus 2i is transpose of the matrix capital A. Now calculate the conjugate of the matrix A dash. So here write conjugate of transpose in simple form. It is also denoted by A theta. So A theta is equal to taken conjugate of each element of this matrix means A dash. So conjugate of I, conjugate complex number of 3 plus 2i, conjugate of third complex number 2 minus i, and conjugate of 3 plus 2i, conjugate of 3 plus 2i, conjugate of 0, conjugate of minus 3, minus 4i, conjugate of minus 2, minus i, conjugate of 3, minus 4i, 3 minus 4i, conjugate of minus 2i, 2i. You know that by definition of conjugate of any matrix, conjugate of I is equal to minus I, conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I. Here notice that putting these all values in the matrix elements, so I is equal to plus I is equal to conjugate of plus I is equal to minus I, conjugate of plus I is equal to minus I, conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I, conjugate of 2i in plus form, so in minus form. Here same as for this. So is equal to putting the value of I conjugate minus I. This is equal to minus 3, minus 3, minus 2i, 2 plus I, and 3 minus 2i, 3 minus 2i, because conjugate of plus 2i is equal to minus 2i. Conjugate of 0 is equal to 0. Conjugate of minus 3 minus 4i is equal to minus 3 plus 4i. And conjugate of minus 2 minus 2 minus I is equal to plus I. Okay. And conjugate of 3 minus 4i is equal to 3 plus 4i. 3 plus 4i, and conjugate of minus 2i is equal to plus 2i is 3 by 3 order is equal to. So this is conjugate of the given matrix capital A, which is denoted by A theta. If taken negative sign from this each element of the matrix, so here write minus I, and right is equal to plus I. Here taken negative from the matrix outside, so minus I is equal to plus I, minus 3 minus 2 I is equal to plus 3 plus 2 I, and 2 minus 2 minus I, and 3 minus 2 I is equal to minus 3 plus 2 I, minus 3 plus 2 I, 0 remains 0, and minus 3, here taken negative sign, so 3 minus 4 I, here at last minus 2 plus I, right, plus 2 minus I, because negative taken outside, so minus 2 is equal to plus 2 and minus plus I, 3 minus 4 I, 3 plus 4 I, right, minus 3 minus 4 I, and is minus 2 I, is equal to minus A. A is equal to I, 3 plus 2 I, 3 plus 2 I, minus 2 minus I, minus 2 minus I, minus 3 plus 2 I, minus 3 plus 2 I, 0, 0, 3 minus 4 I, 3 minus 4 I, 2 minus I, 2 minus I, minus 3 minus 4 I, minus 3 minus 4 I, minus 2 I, minus 2 I. So it's complete that A theta is equal to minus A. It is implied that by definition of skew Hermitian matrix, A theta is equal to minus A. It is implied that given matrix A is skew Hermitian matrix. Skew Hermitian matrix. That is solved. In this question, this is complete solution of the question. In the question, given A square matrix, write that by symbol capital A and taking transpose of the given matrix capital A, after then taking conjugate. For conjugate, this is the necessary point that conjugate of plus I is equal to minus I, conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I. So putting these values of plus conjugate of small I in each elements, change this form after taking negative from the matrix outside. So total change in sign and is equal to given matrix capital A in negative sign. Therefore it's complete that A theta is equal to minus A, means by definition of skew Hermitian matrix, given matrix capital A is skew Hermitian matrix. So it's complete solution. Now take a next question. Question third, express minus 2 plus 3 I, 1 minus I, 2 plus I, 3, 4 minus 5 I, 4 minus 5 I, 5, 1, 1 plus I, minus 2, plus 2 I, as the sum of A Hermitian and A skew Hermitian matrix. In this question, given a matrix, a square matrix, here M is that matrix A expressed in the two part, in which first part is Hermitian matrix and second part is skew hermitian matrix. So solution, suppose that given matrix is capital A, so capital A is equal to minus 2 plus 3i, minus 2 plus 3i, 1 minus i, 2 plus i, 3, 4 minus 5i, 5, 1, 1 plus i, and minus 2 plus 2i. Okay. Here given matrix minus 2 plus 3i, 1 minus i, 2 plus i, 3, 4 minus 5i, 5, 1, 1 plus i, minus 2 plus 2i. Is the given matrix. You know that if A is any matrix, so you can write A in two form, means any matrix can be explained in two form, in which first form is 1 by 2, means first part is 1 by 2 of A plus A theta, and second part is A by 2 times of A minus A theta is represented by first. So please understand to the question, problem, question matter in the question, so that this square matrix expressed in two part, first part is Hermitian, second part is skew Hermitian. Solve this equation and is equal to capital A matrix. So here M that, so that this is Hermitian matrix and this is skew Hermitian matrix. So first calculate to the value of A theta, means from above, A dash is equal to, right, in transpose form, minus 2 plus 3i, 1 minus i, 2 plus i, 3, 4 minus 5i, 5, 1, 1 plus i, minus 2 plus 2i. Taking its conjugate, so right here it is implied that A theta is equal to A conjugate dash is equal to, taking conjugates directly, so here minus 2, minus 3i, 3, 3, 1, and 1 plus i, 4 plus 5, i, and 1 minus i, and 2 minus i, 5, and minus 2 minus 2i, minus 2 minus 2i. Okay. Directly write to the conjugate of each element of the matrix of A dash. So here conjugate of minus 2 plus 3i is equal to minus 2 minus 3i, and 3, 3, 1, 1, because it is real numbers, and 1 minus i, 1 plus i, conjugate of 4 minus 5i is equal to 4 plus i, and conjugate of 1 plus i is equal to 1 minus i, and conjugate of 2 plus i is equal to 2 minus i, conjugate of 5, 5, conjugate of minus 2, and plus 2i is equal to minus 2i, which is A theta. By equation first, find the value of A plus A theta. So here, represent to 1 by 2 times, first try to the value of A plus A theta. Theta. A plus A theta is equal to minus 2 plus 3i plus minus 2 plus 3i is equal to minus 2 minus 2 minus 4, and plus 3i minus 3i cancel from each other, so here at minus 4. 3 plus 1 minus i, 3 and 1 is equal to 4, 4 minus i, 4 minus i. At last 1 plus 2i, so 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus i, 3 plus i. In second row, 3 adding with 1 plus i, so is equal to 4 plus i, 4 plus i, and फोर माइनस फाइव आई एडिंग विथ फोर माइनस फाइव आई एडिंग विथ फोर प्लस फाइव आई सो फोर फोर एट एंड माइनस फाइव प्लस फाइव निगलेक्टिंग फ्रॉम इच अदर सो वन इज एट फाइव प्लस वन प्लस आई फाइव एडिंग विथ वन माइनस आई फाइव एंड वन इज इक्वल टू सिक्स सो सिक्स माइनस आई एंड वन प्लस टू माइनस आई इज इक्वल टू थ्री माइनस आई थ्री माइनस आई हेयर ऑल्सो टेकिंग वन बाई टू टाइम्स सो वन बाई टू इज इक्वल टू वन बाई सो टू प्लस आई एडिंग विथ वन इज इक्वल टू थ्री माइनस आई दिस टू माइनस आई एडिंग विथ वन इज इक्वल टू थ्री माइनस आई हेयर ए थीटा इज दिस एंड फाइव एडिंग विथ वन प्लस आई इज इक्वल टू सिक्स प्लस आई सिक्स प्लस आई एंड एट लास्ट माइनस टू प्लस टू आई एडिंग विथ माइनस टू आई सो माइनस टू आई प्लस टू आई कैंसल्स फ्रॉम इच अदर एंड माइनस टू इज इक्वल टू माइनस फोर राइट हेयर माइनस फोर इज ऑलरेडी ए स्क्यू सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स इज इज हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स नाउ सिमिलरली यू कैन प्रूव दैट वन बाय टू टाइम्स ऑफ के माइनस ए थीटा इज स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स सो इज कंप्लीट सोल्यूशन ऑफ द क्वेश्चन थर्ड इन द क्वेश्चन थर्ड गिवन दैट ए मैट्रिक्स स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स विच इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई कैपिटल ए फर्स्ट कैलकुलेट टू द वैल्यू ऑफ फर्स्ट एड टू इक्वेशन फर्स्ट हियर एम ऑफ द क्वेश्चन इज दैट गिवन मैट्रिक्स कैपिटल ए स्प्लाइड इन टू फॉर्म टू पार्ट फर्स्ट पार्ट इज हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स एंड सेकेंड पार्ट इज स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स सो यू नो दैट वन मैट्रिक्स ए कैन बी राइट इन द फॉर्म वन बाई टू टाइम्स ए प्लस थीटा इज फर्स्ट पार्ट टेकन एज फर्स्ट पार्ट एंड वन बाई टू टाइम्स ऑफ ए माइनस ए थीटा इज टेकन एज सेकेंड पार्ट ओके सो दिस इज कैलकुलेटिंग बाई फर्स्ट कैलकुलेट टू ट्रांसपोज ऑफ मैट्रिक्स कैपिटल ए इज राइट दिस फॉर्म आफ्टर देन टेकन कंजुगेट विच इज डिनोटेड बाई ए थीटा सो ए थीटा इज इक्वल टू दिस एंड एडिंग टू ए थीटा विथ मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू एंड ऑल्सो टेकिंग वन बाई टू टाइम्स सो इज इक्वल टू दिस दिस इज हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स सिमिलरली यू कैन प्रूव दैट वन बाई टू टाइम्स ऑफ ए माइनस ए थीटा इज ऑल्सो स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स हेंस इज कम्प्लीट सोल्यूशन नाउ टेकन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन Right, next question. Question fourth. So that matrix one by third times of one plus i, one minus i. And minus one is unitary matrix. So in this question, prove that given matrix 1 by 3rd times of square matrix whose first row is 1, 1 plus I and second row is 1 minus I minus 1. Prove that is unitary matrix. You know that about definition of the unitary matrix in which defined to any square matrix capital A when इज यूनिटरी मैट्रिक्स, देन मल्टीप्लाई बाई ऑफ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स विथ ए थीटा इज इक्वल टू आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स विच इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई कैपिटल आई, मीन्स ए थीटा इज इक्वल टू कैपिटल आई, देन मैट्रिक्स कैपिटल ए इज कॉल्ड यूनिटरी मैट्रिक्स. सो हियर दिस इज प्रूव्ड दैट मीन्स ए थीटा इज इक्वल टू आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. फर्स्ट राइट टू द गिवन मैट्रिक्स 1/√3 टाइम्स ऑफ 1 1+i 1 -i -1 ऑफ सेकेंड रो इज कैपिटल ए. सो इन द सोल्यूशन कैपिटल ए इज गिवन मैट्रिक्स विच इज 1/3 ऑफ 1 1+i 1 -i -1. Here write given matrix. Given matrix. This is given matrix. By definition of unitary matrix, calculate the value of A theta. You know that A theta is equal to transpose of the given matrix after then taking conjugate of the matrix. Or you also calculate the first conjugate of the given matrix after then taking transpose of the matrix, then that is also called A theta. So here it is implied that taking transpose means A dash is equal to 1/3 of 1/3 of 1 of this transpose. According by definition of transpose of the matrix, first row write in first column, second row write in second column. So here 1 1+i, first row write in first column, and second row is 1 -i 1 -i and -1. A dash is equal to 1, first row write in first column, second row write in second column, 1 - i -i, okay. Now taken its conjugate means A transpose of conjugate of transpose matrix capital A means transpose of conjugate of A dash is equal to, here write conjugate, 1 conjugate of 1 - i conjugate of 1 + i conjugate of -1. You know that conjugate of real is real and conjugate of complex number only changed by ± sign, so is equal to, here this is A theta, it is implied to A theta is equal to 1 1+i 1 - i and -1. So A theta is equal to 1 1+i 1 - i -1. The value of A theta means first taking transpose after then taking conjugate. So conjugate is this called A theta. So A theta is complete. Now according by definition of unitary matrix, find the value of A theta with A, means multiplication of A theta with A, and here write then, is equal to putting the value of A theta is equal to 1 1+i 1 - i -1, and putting the value of A here, A is the given matrix, and also that multiply by 1/3, 1/3 is equal to 1/9. So here write A 1 1+i 1 - i and -1, multiply by this matrix says is equal to 1/9 times of, here according by multiplication rules first row with first column. So 1 multiply with 1 is equal to 1, and 1 plus I multiply with plus 1 plus I multiply with 1 minus I. First row multiply with first column, 1 into 1, 1 plus I into 1 minus I. And first row with second column, so 1 into 1 plus I, 1 into 1 plus I plus 1 plus I multiply with minus 1. So here write minus 1 times 1 plus I, 1 plus I. Second row multiply with first column. So 1 with 1 minus I is equal to 1 minus I. 1 multiply with 1 minus I is equal to 1 minus I. And first multiply with this and second with this. So minus multiply with this is equal to minus 1 and plus I. Second row multiply with second column. 1 plus I multiply with 1 plus I. Here write 1 minus I multiply with 1 plus I. And minus 1 multiply with minus 1, so is plus 1. Plus 1 is equal to, in the question, okay. Here write under root 3. So please correction, 1 by under root 3, 1 by under root 3, here 1 by under root 3, and also 1 by under root 3, and multiply by under root 3 is equal to 3. So here is equal to 3. Simplify to this, 1 plus 1 plus I, 1 minus I, by rules of a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square, and after then I square putting minus 1, and solve this is equal to 3, 1 by 3 times of 3. And here after simplification, 1 plus I multiply by minus 1 is equal to minus 1 minus I. So these are neglecting from each other due to positive and negative sign. And same as here, neglecting to 1 with 1, minus I with I. And at last, simplification to this, multiply a minus b, a plus b, means applying to the formula a plus b and a minus b. And here applying to the formula a plus b and a minus b is equal to a square minus b square, and also putting here a is equal to 1 and b is equal to I. So a minus b means a 1 minus I, 1 plus I. Multiply these two bracket is equal to 3, and also here applying to the I square is equal to minus 1. So is equal to 0, 0, 3. From this, 3 taken outside from the bracket and cancelled from 3 is equal to identity matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 is identity matrix, also denoted by capital I. Therefore, A theta A is equal to identity matrix capital I. Means, according my definition of unitary matrix, given matrix capital A is A unitary matrix. So here you can write, it is implied that matrix capital A is unitary matrix. In this question, given that a matrix 1 by 3rd time of 1, 1 plus I, 1 minus I, minus 1. This is the given matrix. This matrix is denoted by capital A. Therefore, capital A matrix is equal to 1 by under root 3 of 1, 1 plus I, 1 minus I, minus 1. Here write given matrix because it's the given matrix. And first calculate the transpose of the given matrix, means A dash. So according by definition of the transpose of the given matrix, 1/3 of first row write in first column, second row write in second column. Okay, this is A dash. After then taking conjugate of A dash, which denoted by symbol A dash conjugate. So in the this case, taken conjugate of each element of the matrix A dash. So conjugate of A, conjugate of 1 minus I, conjugate of 1 plus I, conjugate of minus 1. You know that conjugate of 1 is equal to 1, conjugate of 1 minus I is equal to 1 plus I, conjugate of 1 minus 1 plus I is equal to 1 minus I, and conjugate of minus I is equal to minus 1, because conjugate of plus minus I is equal to minus plus I. Here is very important point. Conjugate of plus I is equal to minus I, and conjugate of minus I is equal to plus I. So use to this here and find to total elements conjugates of A dash. So A dash conjugate is also denoted by A theta. A theta is equal to 1 by under root 3, 1 plus I, 1 minus I, and minus 1. Is complete A theta. After this, find the multiplication of A theta and A, which write in the form under root 3 multiply, and A is equal to 3, 1 by 3, so 1 by 3 times of this. Here taking multiplication, you know that rules, you know that rules of the multiplication of the matrix H. Therefore, according by applying to the rules of multiplication of matrices and calculate and simplification to this each elements is equal to 3003, 3 taken outside from the matrix, and therefore it's clear that multiplication of A theta A is equal to identity matrix, and according by definition of a unitary matrix, given matrix capital A is an unitary matrix. Hence proved. And its complete solution of the question 4th, which is last question. And so thanks for today discussed about the DSC second year syllabus, Hermitian and SQ Hermitian matrix. Thanks.